All right, so boom, my name is Kip, and I'm back with more Gran Turismo 7, and tonight we doing Saw Degna Road Track B, Daily Race B, man. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Now I gotta jump in the Rex, the WRX, racing hards, ready to go. Go ahead and dial in. See if I could get a good qualifying time, and we just gonna do the damn thing. All right. I did not get a decent time at all. In fact, I got the worst time that anyone could get qualifying outside of those who didn't qualify at all. So, all right. Let's see how this goes. But yes, have a good race, everyone. Starting at the back of the pack. They fighting. They fighting. Go ahead, man. Go ahead. Thank you. fighting. I don't know why. Well, they're not fighting. I think he's bunk drafting, which is good. That's not a bad thing to do. Problem is, you gotta be careful. Very close. Oh, Not bad for first race. I didn't qualify very high, so I started at the back of the pack anyways. Is what it is. Is what it is. We go again. See if we could get a decent time this time. Oh, damn. All right, we're gonna try that again. All right. Terrible timing. Let's see. Ooh. Yeah, no. Nah. Where do I rank? 31,610. All right. Wonderful. Terrible. My speed is awful. Time to race. Well, at least I'm not the absolute worst this time. Yeah, I need to tighten up, you know what I'm saying? I'm not good with that car. Well, let me make sure to stay out of your way. Let's go. Oh man, real unfortunate what happened to them. That That was kind of crazy. They all took each other out. I was actually preparing myself to be annoyed by that pink car, but I guess it worked itself out. I ain't mad at that. Ain't mad at that at all. Putting dirt on my car. I appreciate that. Oh, y'all are wildin'. Y'all are wildin'. My bad, brother. Go ahead. I'm not even trying to get in the mix with them. Just hang back and wait for my opportunity. I'ma just hang back and wait for my opportunity. Cause that Corvette is nothing but trouble. I can see it now. Clean overtake. That's what I'm talking about. I saw that, man. I'm sorry. I got distracted. The lagging threw me off, man. I let the lag throw me off. I have no excuse. I have no excuse for why that happened. I let the lag throw me off. completely lost my nerve. That was nobody's fault but mine. Damn. Good position. I fucked it up. I can't believe I went out like that, man. Wow. That was my fault. I completely threw that. I can't make no excuses for that one. How my sportsmanship rating go down though? I wasn't dirty driving. Crazy. I get demoted. Huh, I'm still rank C. Wow. Well, this time we gonna get it right. I honestly have zero explanation for why I just completely lost it in that last race. But that's unacceptable to me. Well, I think I improved, so improvement is good. Improvement is good. I wish I could have done better, but it is what it is. Gonna get it right. Look at the pretty windmills for now. Third time's the charm. All right, third time's the charm. In a good spot, all I gotta do is maintain it. Hey, I'm not the only WRX here. Let's go. I hope you finish in a good position, Rattlesnake Jake. bad, brother. My bad once again, brother. Let me not get distracted again. I spend too much time looking at other people instead of focusing on my race. Only line I need to be worried about is mine, no one else's. Try to pass me? Let him pass? I mean, it ain't a matter of letting, but... I'm talking about. Let's get it together. I lost it. I had it, then I lost it. You tried it, brother man. Oh, shit. Well, that was an unfortunate series of events. Oh, my God. And it never would have happened if I just stayed locked in. I climbed my way to a podium. Then I lost. That was awful. That was awful. We go again. I'm right where I deserve to be. In rank D. I've earned this rank. Through my many missteps. But that's alright. I'll work my way back up. That's what I do. Every time. Let's just focus on having a good race. That's all I can do. Alright, man. Let's do this. See, they done got themselves a little shortcut. I see how it is. I don't know where he went. All I heard was tires screeching and he disappeared. What happened? All I heard was tires screeching and bro disappeared. Right. That's what I'm talking about. We got ourselves a podium. See, man, that's all I had to do. Run a nice, clean race. Keep it tight. Keep it clean. I would end up exactly where I deserve. Anytime I didn't get where I was supposed to get, it was because of me. I messed myself up. So, I mean, it is what it is. But we finally got one. We finally clinched the podium, so I'm happy. That was good. Ain't no damn water in there. And a clean race bonus. That's what I'm talking about. Ah, yes. Thank you. See if I could get another one. Let me save this replay for now. But, yeah, man, I'll definitely try again. Yeah, we're gonna try again. See if I can get even higher. You know what I'm saying? But first, Can I at least get a decent qualifying time? God damn. All right, let's see where we are now. Oh, I'm starting in third this time. Let's go. Let's do it. All I gotta do is run a clean race for me. When I say for me, that means me keeping clean. All you gotta do is turn your head, bro. Turn your head, bro. That's what I do. Just turn your head. I'm on VR too, but that's no excuse. Just turn your head. All you gotta do. Use the mirrors that the car gives you. You got a rear view camera. You got side mirrors. Plus you can turn your head. That's all you can do. You got everything you need. How you think real drivers do it? Real drivers ain't got no radar. Oh, we got another WRX ahead of me. Cool. not. Nah, he got that. Real unfortunate what happened to him. Real unfortunate. That was a smooth race. Smooth joint. Whew. See? I keep it tight. Race a good race. And I'm rewarded, man. Just gotta stop playing with me, man. I'm really a driver. I'm really nice. I have my off nights, but I'm really nice. put in work with this here WRX, man. I'm talking about. Good race, everyone. We did that. That's what I'm talking about. Just like that, I'm back in the good graces of the C rank drivers. Hey, man. I fall off sometimes. It happens. I fall off, but in no time I get it right back because I'm nice with it. I'm really nice. It just take me a couple of tries to get it right. You know what I'm saying? Gotta shake the rust off. Gotta really lock in. It takes effort to lock in, you know? I can only imagine what it's like to stay at that level of focus in real life. This is just a rig, you know? You crash, you could just start over. Ain't always the case in real life, man. That's what makes it so much fun. The closer, you know, it's the immersion, which makes it so much fun. Yeah, man, I'm satisfied with the results. I fell off and got right back, like I said I would. We're keeping it going, but I think for tonight that will be the end of this video. And I want to say I appreciate y'all rocking with me. I appreciate y'all riding with me once again. If you like the video, like it. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. My name is Kip. Signing off. Catch y'all in the next one. Peace.